hand is still writing. Yeah. Outside leg can get rising and feet with a nice big warm blood trot. No nonsense with the canter, neck out, and think about your serpentine feeling. Yeah. And then come forward and back in the trot. Forward and back. So you do little steps and then go again, little steps and go again. So he's really in front of you. So you really feel like he's off your legs. Yeah. Diagonal. That's it. Well done. So you're going to come in on the right rein.
Yep.
Okay. A, enter and work in trot. Proceed down centre line. You can start from the inside if you want to, Chloe.
C track, right?
Well done. Keep riding straight. Ooh, left leg. You've got to ride those shoulders straight. Put your hands a bit wider either side of his neck so you keep him straight because you've veered to the left. Well done in the corner, well ridden. Yeah, I think slightly flatter in the neck if you can. Good. Well done. Just lost rhythm there. Just got to be careful you keep the rhythm. Right here again, he wants to lose rhythm. So in your own mind, keep thinking rhythm, rhythm. Obviously the horse going by, but you want to have that as well. Good, this is better. This is a better job.
AFP working.
Make sure you keep that left flexion.
S, change the rein and working drop.
Right into that corner because you need to use it to set him up for this, getting in your outside rein. Make sure you leave P early enough. It's just a little bit late. Let's get to change here. Diagonal there was a bit of a raggy line, really. You need to make sure you're going from P with your body to S with your body. Now you're sitting really to the outside of him. So you've gone really long on your left leg. You might be able to see that on the video, but you're really crooked now. So you need to put right leg long. Ride, really go. Think cross country. Come on.
So right 20 meter diameter.
You could go more than that. That's better. Be right there.
Between P and F, half circle right 20 meter diameter, return to the track.
Here's where you have to go again. Because you quite like the back of the team, you get wobbling. Remember, you don't have to go too early on that circle. Use your right rein and your noise. Well done, well done. Now make sure it doesn't get too pony trot. Keep him in your right rein there so that he doesn't canter, and be accurate about getting to the marker because you cut the marker off again. left flexion, because otherwise he puts his head up like he did there. Well done. Good with the canter. I'm glad you're going this much. You definitely need to ride this canter like this. But can you see how you're losing slightly the flexion again? So make sure you stay banana
between
to the left.
Half circle, left 20 meters. Turn to the track between F and P.
Next one. Go again. Just think go again.
After X transition to working trot.
Now you're really sitting to the left. You might have seen that as you come around the corner. It's like probably 2 inches lower. Well done. Very good. Steady. And again, it's a bit raggy on the marker. Your body needs to meet that marker. Keep him walking up on the leg. That's why he came above the bit. You need to have right flexion and keep your leg there so that he keeps in front of you into the transition, and then you don't have him poking his nose. Now start to move your fingers a little bit. Get him with your right leg. I'm not sure that's in the right place, but anyway, yeah, we'll get it here.
Hey, transition to medium walk.
Oh yeah, well done. It is.
He could still put his neck out more so you can work on that. It's good, but it could be a lot better. And that's way before K. So you shouldn't be picking him up until about now.
A down centre line.
Keep your legs there, left flexion.
D. Right,
right outside brain. Well, correct it.
Between I and G, breastfeeding transition through walk to halt.
Turn the jog dog. Jog dog walk. Walk, walk, walk and halt. Well done. Well done.